You can easily fold a prism from a square piece of paper. Take a square with the edge of 20 centimeters and then just mark the midpoints of the two edges. Mark them with a pen and then fold both the left and the right edges like a cupboard fold to the midline. Open the paper and then fold the bottom edge to the midpoint. And once again, place the bottom edge on the top edge to make the midline, but only in the middle portion. Spare the ends. Now upturn the paper and fold the diagonal in the left square. Also fold the diagonal in the top right square. Now fold the diagonals in the two above squares, below the bottom left and the top right. They will be parallel lines to the earlier slant folds. Now measure the diagonal length and transpose it to the vertical line. Now crease over here so that the length of the diagonal is marked on the vertical line. Repeat it from the other side. Here is the fold. Now you will get two folds on the vertical lines, and then you mark them with a pen and crease a line passing through both these points. Now finally, all you do is to gather the folds and tuck the small piece into the pocket to complete the prism. It's quite easy to make. Now here the prism is taking shape and the prism is ready. Now without the use of any scissors or scale or glue, you've made a prism. And it's a self-locking prism which you can throw up in the air and play with it.